my uncle said, young man, you're way too smart to serve me in the usual way, so this is where we'll start. Just put these cans upon your ears, tap diddy dum hooray. It's goodbye to your mom, your girl, your dog. You're in the ASA. 10,000 miles from home with endless diddy bopper chores. Monterey Mary in the next bunk is snoring loud as Morse. I'm lonely dog, I need a hug, but I get our cuts and splits. So I wash the ditties from my brain. If I get one more proof wrong, my ETS is so far off, I can't see a light of day. I keep my cans on tight, tap all night, and always keep the faith. Well, I'm not a brown bagger, and I've got no girl downtown. Until today, that was okay, cause I had a gal back home. Someone cut in, I can smell it in this letter that reads to John. Well, I'm a good op, but that target's too far to work from this side of the pond. If I get one more groove wrong, my ETS is so far off, I can't see a light of day. I keep my cans on tight, we tap all night, and always keep the off the charts, and I never miss a group. But what good is a monkey back at home when he isn't with his troops? I finally got my bearings here, but